On my placement year, I worked at GSK, GlaxoSmithKline, which is the UK's leading pharmaceutical company. And they manufacture everything from salbutamol inhalers all the way through to Aquafresh toothpaste. I was based within a department called Biopharm Process Research. So I really got to experience the whole pipeline of drug development from discovery all the way through to manufacture and delivery to patients in clinical trials. So I built a lot of skills, lab skills, data skills, but also professionalism skills, developed my confidence, my maturity. It was a really good opportunity that built on my university education here at Exeter. My placement year has added a lot to my CV, which should hopefully allow me to secure graduate jobs in the future. It's also added a lot to my confidence. Moving into jobs or PhDs, I should hopefully be able to interview better. But it's also developed skills that will hopefully help me in my final year at university on my dissertation and in lectures. So hopefully that will transfer into a good grade at the end of my university education. At the moment, there are conversations about me going back to study a PhD. It is a foot in the door as an undergrad placement student, and I know lots of people, especially in the commercial market, that then get invited back to run on the grad scheme. So a year in industry is one of the most accessible ways to get your foot in the door of these big multinational companies, and something I'd really recommend.